greatest destroyer of peace today is the cry of the innocent unborn child. For if a mother can murder her own child in her own womb, what is left for you and for me to kill each other? Even in the scripture, it is written, even if mother could forget her child, I will not forget you. I have carved you in the palm of my hand.